Do Grandmasters use En Passant? Yes, Grandmasters do use En Passant, but its application depends on the strategic necessities of the game. This special pawn capture move is a powerful tool in chess, offering players the chance to control or open up spaces on the board that could significantly alter the course of the game. Its use among Grandmasters demonstrates mastery and deep understanding of chess tactics and opportunities.